looking at why the country's so divided politically, culturally, what do you think? Why do you think it is?
Well, I think it's a number of reasons. Number one, I think that there was a deliberate effort by the last guy to play on people's fears, and to appeal to base instincts.